And here we go.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to Jedi Knight Jedi Academy, the third game in the Jedi Knight series, after Outcast, I do believe. I had a request to play this game as a Let's Play, and I thought, you know what? I'm streaming on Twitch again. I've made affiliate. Let's get into YouTube as well. Let's record some videos and play some games I haven't played in a long time. And this game was one of the best of my childhood. I can remember coming home from work and playing multiplayer with my brother in Jedi Academy, and it was so much fun. We had a lot of really good mods. We were part of a clan. And maybe I'll do some multiplayer if some other people want to do it. But for now, we're going to do some single player. We're kind of, there's an ongoing struggle in the Republic, there always is, and we are playing as the Keldor male. It's not canon, technically, you know, the human, Jaden is canon, but Jaden as Keldor works just fine. Jaden Kor is a promising young student from Coruscant en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible by creating a lightsaber before he's named a Jedi, without any formal Jedi training, so we're super force sensitive. Let's get that out of there. This is a loading screen for JA Plus. We're gonna jump.
We'll be arriving
right
at the academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great.
Keeps doing that. That's Jaden. Rosh tells me, "Hey, you have your
Aren't
own lightsaber."
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi.
I can't skip this.
Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course you are.
Oh, there we go. Enter. Skipped it. Okay. Let's see if the
Jaden
has any
issues. Make your way to the temple.
Ah, that was weird. Anyway,
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck!
Just gonna...
Can you help?
No.
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Guys, I'm trying to talk. So,
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
So basically what happens is you get shot down by some mysterious person holding a staff. You see we got our lightsaber here. We've got the console hilt. Because it looked a little more, Keldor-like. So basically we're shot down by this... weird woman.
Maybe you
holding
can use your lightsaber
of...
to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Using some kind of scepter. And
Thanks,
so
Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Crash landed here. I'm gonna kill these howlers real quick. Yeah, get you some. I really want. I kind of want to do saber staff. Like Darth Maul is like one of my favorite.
No problem.
I kind of want to do saber staff because you get to pick your own lightsaber style in this game. And you can stick with single and go like heavy and stuff, or you can get dual wielding. Or you can, we'll just, oh, come on. I'm not 100% on what I want to do yet, but we'll get there.
These howlers make good target practice, eh, Jaden?
My lightsaber did go through him three times when I throw it. But, I'll grab that. Alright, so we're trying to... So we're trying to get to the Jedi Temple.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
I swear to God. Oh wait, we gotta go through this way. So what's supposed to happen is I'm supposed to hit the tree and make a bridge, but since the lightsaber swing is weird, I couldn't do it from the side I wanted to. I know there's a command to fix it, because it should just swing overhead when I do that. I shouldn't need to move forwards. And then it gives you more control over the lightsaber, like in multiplayer. See there, I wanted to swing forwards and it still swung. Swung that way.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
It's because you don't know what direction the tree's gonna go either. So stupid. Oh boy. How does that go? What's the point of throwing the lightsaber if you can't hit anything with it, dude? Terrible. Some Jedi.
Well, technically, I'm not a Jedi.
Stormtroopers.
Jaden, get down!
Jaden, get down! Stormtroopers. Let me yell it real loud so the Stormtroopers hear us.
Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Every time. Let's kill these stormtroopers. Okay, so here's what I want to do. I want to swing overhead. Nope, goes diagonal. And goes, like, up and back. Oh, hi. So this guy... is made harder by the fact that it chooses my lightsaber swing for me. Good lord. I know there's an option. I can't find it anywhere. I've Googled it so many times. It, like, completely turns off the assist there, the swing assist. But I'll find it eventually.
What?
I just don't understand this cutscene. What? And then she's gone, and I'm laying on the floor.
Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at
the
your
voices.
Service. Welcome to
this
a day in
not
the life
match
of
being
Jedi.
A Keldor. That's okay.
What happened? We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing.
It's a good thing I had three fingers so I can point at one was holding a scepter.
That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Rosh, what do you
even know? I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Rosh is such a just stand for the Jedi. It's crazy.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. Mm-hmm. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master.
Right, because one, it was easy enough for you guys.
So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
Rautheron.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rush Pennant, you will be assigned to
the
Master
Jedi
Katarn.
Academy.
Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn.
Yeah, Jedi Academy
let's
re-edited.
Begin with your first lessons.
Hilarious.
And may the Force be with you.
Cool.
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later.
The voice acting was just special in this game.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl.
Right.
Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't.
Pull out his lightsaber and just strike him down. Crazy.
Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training ground.
Got a bit of a dump truck going on there, don't I? Jesus. Is that canon? Do Keldor have dump trucks like that? Jesus.
This is one of the many training.
Oh, I should. I'm going to put you two in. I thought about it once I was in mid swing.
Ready, Jaden?
It might not start me right here at this checkpoint.
Rosh,
okay.
Follow me.
They baby you real bad at first, like. Cool.
This course
you
will
get, like,
familiarize
no force
you
powers.
With your core
by, like,
force
the third
abilities.
Or fourth mission, you can jump
these
pretty
are
far.
Powers that every force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you.
Okay.
Remember, Abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force. And it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
I don't see any.
Here come the remotes.
Done!
Nice work, Rosh. You did well too, Jaden.
He's lying.
Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool.
What a cheat.
Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially
volatile situation.
I built
my lightsaber and he finishes like 8 seconds before
Trust
I did.
Me.
Crazy.
As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing
I have
styles
to, so,
during
like,
combat
see,
can
so
surprise
I have
your opponent,
to,
allowing you to gain the upper hand.
Not using
From here on
it,
out,
the
we'll talk via
multiplayer
in each area. Let's
because
move on.
In multiplayer, like I said, you pick, like, this will always swing straight for, like, that it will do that, even if you're not moving. Just click it. Mm-hmm. This, okay, I can click near an enemy,
to jump across the
and it'll pick, like, a swing. And it makes lightsaber combat really scary in single player because I can't choose to like do that or like I can't choose to do that as well unless I initiate it beforehand.
And into the next area.
And it's weird.
Hey Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Well, they like want you to block one and stuff, I think is what it is, but it makes it super scary. Got it. Here you go, Jaden. Fight this battle droid thing with a lightsaber.
What
surely you'll
so
be
long,
fine.
Jaden? Nothing.
Nothing.
You're sure?
I'm so angry.
It was nothing.
No
to get
so
to the next
thirsty.
Area,
God,
you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine
I wonder
your
what I need to do.
Carefully.
What do you mean? It's
you're
right there.
Mission,
right there.
You find a locked door. Look for the guy in charge.
Or the guard. Solid advice from the Jedi once again. Just you guys are killing it.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Got my jump build back. Are you? Jump build back up because I'm a giant baby. Oh. Don't even like tell me where to go either. He's just like, yeah, go through here and then, you know. He'll find his way, I'm sure. I guess probably only the doors I can go through
You're
open.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
So, did I win?
No,
it wasn't a competition.
Yeah, Rosh.
I'm sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
Oh.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
I'm not about making people bow down and bootlick.
You're both ready to start putting
but, like, if I was Master Katarn, like, if I earned that rank, out of respect, you'd be calling me Master Katarn, not Kyle. Call me Kyle. Remember, it's Kyle? Like, you want your Padawans to respect you and listen to your opinion. Don't berate them and have
Kyle,
them address you by your title you've earned. And then
from the
do the same for them when they
the
earn
temple.
A title of Jedi Knight or Jedi Padawan or whatever.
Ragnos,
oof.
A Sith Lord
anyway.
That died almost 5,000 years
Ragnos.
Ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels...
Mm-hmm. Shut up. what is... You know what? Let's go with Merchant Rescue. The Academy received a distress call from a merchant ship that crashed on the planet Blangeel. They were pulled out of hyperspace when they crossed paths with an interdictor cruiser. Interdictor cruiser. The Imperials, apparently not wanting their presence known, fired on the merchant ship. The merchants managed to make it to a planet's surface and call for help. As far as I know, the planet is uninhabited. I hate this mission.
This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rush. Take a shuttle, land...
Mm-hmm. So let me let you in on a little secret. This mission is not as easy as he says it's going to be. It does not work out the way that he says it's going to. And I'll show you why here in a second. Oh no, who could have predicted that something bad was going to happen to my ship? The cinematics are pretty good for the time, honestly.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue
mission.
Managed
to completely lose the entire plug. Yeah, this one sucks. But that's why we're getting it out of the way.
Hello? Hello? Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
Kevin Bacon?
What was that?
I don't know, but whatever it was, it detached your wrist from your arm.
Maybe I can find what I need in the merchant ship.
There we go. Yeah, maybe. Uh-oh. Get up there.
Should be safe here.
Yeah. You should be. Spoiler alert. I pressed space so many times. Get up there.
Yeah, this power converter should do.
This whole, like, not actually being able to jump really well thing, kind of annoying, honestly. Run. That's why this mission sucks. Like, you can literally die right here because you touch that and the thing's just like, nope, you're dead. Why am I flying the Academy ship? Like, honestly, it's like the entire thing. Whatever.
Get over there.
This energy cell should work for the cooling unit.
Mm-hmm. I'm so scared right now. What is that piece then? Uh-oh. Oh. We got this. Oh. Oh, that's not what I picked up. What do I have? Oh no. Oh my word, I thought it was just those two pieces. See what I mean? Good lord. Pressing jump. Oh, it's just not jumping a second time. Yeah, is that damper compatible with your hyperdrive generator?
I've got to get over there.
Dude, you need to stop using unnecessary force powers. Run, you got this. Oh, that wasn't the right piece. Again, good lord. Okay, it's gonna be that last one. And it's right in front of me. Oh! I tried. Well, I want to go over this way. Why'd I go all the way over here? What was I looking at? At least they let you climb on everything, not just the... Okay. because I wanted to get up on there. That's what it is.
Just the power coupling I need for the acceleration compensator.
Acceleration compensator, yeah. The old acceleration compensator. I know what that is. I bet I can make it.
Well, that should do it. Gotta get off this crazy rock.
Not too bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all.
God,
nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous.
Good job.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
Good lord. Alright, let's do cult investigation. We're gonna get into the mission, and then we're gonna save.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of the local cantinas and see what crops up. We'll also follow up with some of the people who reported this so-called cult activity.
Okay. And I want to take heal. And thermal detonator. Alright. The city of Coronet on Corellia has had numerous reports of activities by the disciples of Ragnaros.
And Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
We're just like zooming past these buildings. We weren't in the tram. We're just zooming past this building. Good gracious. Okay, we'll get to the intro of this and then we're going to save. I'm going to keep these under like between 20 and 30, so 20-ish for the first one here.
You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Alright. So in the next episode, we will go through this tram car and defeat these cultists of Ragnos. You can see them right there. Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this first episode. It wasn't too much lightsaber combat, but in this one, in the next episode, in this mission, there will be. So I'll see you in the next episode.